Alors, je vais t'inviter à ça. Il y a un moteur, c'est une lampe rose. Je vais vous dire, 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 and I'm going to go to Hong Kong. I'm going to start and I can't vlog using cameras right now. This is Bali Motor Pro Tech signing off from Namai Bangalore, guys.
Hello
guys, this is Bali Motor Pro Tech. Welcome to the Kia Motors in Langbak Road.
Sir, the front two seats will be ventilated seats. What we have it. The front two seats ventilated. Front two seats ventilated.
What is ventilated basically?
AC seats.
AC seats. Like how we can in a high end car Land Rover type of vehicle.
Yeah. Then you will get 7 Bose speakers along with a 1 subwoofer.
One here and one here, na? And back of.
So yes.
Totally 4 are in front, na? Right?
Yeah.
And 3 are back.
Yeah, 7. Yeah, along with the 1 subwoofer will get
you. And this is. Automatic and manual gearbox.
So this is manual. And you will get in this automatic also.
That comes with any automatic and manual like dual gearbox will get now. Dual.
You won't get like that. We have only this automatic and as well as we have one manual.
We're seeing this a petrol or diesel top end.
This is petrol 1.4 turbo engine. Top end. So this is called blind view spot.
When somebody walker is coming, it will stop the automatic.
If you turn on the indicator. You can see there. If you turn on the indicator instead of seeing the mirror, you don't see there. Yeah. While driving, you will see mirror, right? Instead of that, you can see here only. Turn on the indicator.
All four sides, you want to see. You can see.
Yeah. Then 360
degree.
Yeah.
There's a GCD camera is put back side. Yeah.
You can see 360 degree camera here. So get 360 degree view camera. You can see 360 degree camera. This one is front. This one is front as well as up. This one is front, left and right. This one is back. Full 360 degree it will cover.
This is an 8.1 material.
360 degree.
No, this one multimeter.
This is 10.25 HD touchscreen display.
It comes with a SIM card type, no?
Yeah.
Which I went
to. In this, we have inbuilt fully. This is fully inbuilt. Yeah.
It was a Airtel 4G, no? This one?
This is Vodafone, sir. We have.
Because I went to MG at MG, that put a MG at CNKM, that put Airtel at all in MG motor.
Okay. We have this one is Vodafone. Yeah, we have Vodafone.
This is fully
inbuilt.
Fully 100 system, I'm seeing, no? This is purely 100 multimeter system, no?
Yes. Sir, we have 95% air purifier. 95% air purifier.
How does it work with this feature?
You can feel here, I think. Feel it here. Here. You're feeling, right?
Yes.
You're getting sound?
Yes.
Yeah. That one you call it as air purifier. The 95% AC will be purified. Here. Inside.
When direct it will be purified, you're telling, right?
Purified. Front dosage ventilator, I have told you already. Then you'll get 95. You will get wireless charger along with the coolant.
You getting a phone charger wireless?
Yeah, wireless. Then along with the coolant you will get. Then the navigation which you have is a live navigation.
Using the inbuilt SIM card, yeah, like Vodafone.
Yeah. If you want any, if you want to go for JP Nagar, if you type JP Nagar, yeah, like that it will show inbuilt, fully inbuilt, then live navigation.
The SIM card, what is the Vodafone? Yeah, it's like it's a postpaid or prepaid SIM card. Like you should be recharging
the 3 years, it will be free. After that, it will
for
be
how much months will be free? Like using that SIM card.
Like 3 months. 3 years.
3 years. Sir.
3 years fully free. After that, we need to recharge.
Some plan is there.
Yeah, we don't have right now. Then it, after 3 years, it will be.
This is all automatic, automatic climate control, right?
Yes. Yes, sir. Then we have both speakers. What I said. You can see tire pressure monitor here. That is each and every.
Sir, tire pressure monitor. Normal seat. Okay. Sleeping comfort seat.
In dashboard, what features are you getting? In dashboard. In this dashboard features.
Sir, that one we said now. Blind sweep monitor.
30-degree tall camera. Then tire pressure you told. And other than that, what will you get?
Then, accumulated unit. Accumulated information.
Then you get a compass.
Yes. Then you will get in this. That is called heads up display.
The lights are automatic, na?
Yeah.
Night time.
Yeah.
This also gets a blind spot stop. It will get when a pedestrian comes and it makes a stop. That feature is there in this car, no?
No, like that. In
the Volvo car, feel no for
that. Yeah. That is called heads up display. I think you can see that zero. In that we have heads up display. In that you can see kilometer as well as navigation as well as speed. You can see it here. Helps to while you are seeing the direction here, instead of seeing here, you can see there only. It won't distract you.
Steering control, what we are getting? Steering control?
Yeah. You will get decut steering over here.
This is a racing steering wheel, no?
Yeah.
GT line.
Yeah, GT line. So we have 7 Bose speakers. Along with the one subwoofer.
This is a 3D sound you're telling, no? Bose. Which 3D sound you're getting.
Yeah.
Front sound.
Yeah.
And how much airbags are you getting in the car?
You have 6 airbags in this.
And we're getting a cruise control here.
Yes, cruise control is
there. Then what is this? This is cruise control, no?
Yeah.
And this is for the calling
yes,
feature.
Yes. This is calling feature.
And then what this was reset? What is this?
And this is reset time.
For the FM radar, no?
Yes. Then backside also we have two-step reclinable seats. Backside. We have two-step reclinable backside.
What storage capacity at glove box?
Yeah.
How much are you getting glove box capacity? Liters?
Capacity I will let you know. This is
we have
in the front.
In
our backside we have
two-step
reclinable.
Diesel 1.4 you're telling. 1.5 we have. And petrol is 1.4. In this also speaking feature is there, no?
Yeah.
When you speak it opens sunroof, that feature is there, no?
We don't have that feature. 433 liter boot press. You'll get 70 inches pistol pedal with diamond pistol.
What's the type? Only LED tail light, no? What do I get?
Enter along with the form and also you will get LED.
This is a CDI motor, no?
GDI. Turbo. Turbo T GDI. Turbo GDI.
This is a BS6 vehicle, basically.
Yes, BS6.
What's the engine? Short engine? What's the engine like it? Can short engine, na? This is a top end petrol.
Petrol top end. 1.4 turbo.
This can fit a turbo engine. What's the mileage we're getting this vehicle currently?
But we'll be getting around 14 to 15 we are expecting. And this will be around 19 to 20.
So what's the top speed claim by the company side? Top speed?
Top speed. We don't have any The price will be revealed in like 22nd August. We will let you know.
Headlight looks very different from the other cars. Headlight.
Yeah.
Then what?
This is fully LED leadings. Along with the fog lamp, you can see ice cube fog lamps over here.
How much LEDs are there in the main headlight? Actually, we are getting 6, no? Tell me. What are the seats I getting? Actually, seat quality. What are the seats I getting? Quality I getting?
Leather seats.
It can be adjusted like how we want the angle, or it's just.
No, this is
60 by 40 split seats.
Yeah, 65.
And what we get here in the center?
This is automatic.
What are the comparative cars with this car you can compare? You can be, for MG Hector we can compare this car, no? MG Hector we can compare this car, no?
Because MG Hector more feature in, like what I say is MG Hector will be two length for 5-seater. It will be like 5, it will be length fully. For 5-seaters, it's not
length. Then which car is compatible with this car? Current which car we can
compare? Right now we are not comparing with anyone because this is a new model which we have launched in India. Kia is a new brand for India. We are not comparing with anyone.
It's basically a foreign brand.
It's a foreign South Korean brand.
What are the colors I get currently?
You get 8 mono colors, 5 dual tone colors.
This is which color I am seeing now? Vijay, this is which color I am seeing currently?
Red.
What light right there? Other colors, 8 you are telling me, 8 colors, what all other colors?
White, gravity grey, steel silver, red, blue, black, punchy orange.
And the total monocolor also you call, no?
Yeah, dual tone color.
This is the mix you are telling.
Yes.
Like you want red and white, you can mix both, you can mix.
You will get orange and white, punchy orange and white, black and white.
We
get
punchy
orange and silver.
Then,
like there are two different colors.
I think the roof color is one color and the body only one color. And the wheels are optional, like the wheels what we have shown here is optional.
No,
in beginning an optional company side like changing our color wheels. Color is optional, optional is there like other side, other wheels optional.
Yeah, you will get 6 parking sensor.
What's the weight of the car of this way?
So right now we don't have any.
What's the weight of weight? We don't know how much weight of the car.
We don't have any specifications.
Hello guys, this is Bengaluru Petrol's Kia Rio Ketos 1.4 petrol top end. This is a violet car which is there. And this is the thing. This is a Ketos from Kia Motor. The plant is Kia.